If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Hemlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister!
Our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself. Malis, we need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children, silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice. Siege ladder, now!
On me!
Ha! Told you Hemlock would send us.
Yeah, I'm not betting with you again.
Focus!
Is clean. One each. Let's go.
Time to shine.
Forward. purity in sacrifice.
Look, a Republican puppet tried to flank us. Fuck you.
Good riddance.
We'll fly you alive! Oh! You hear that? I gotcha!
What the hell is going on?
Malus is stuck on an upper ledge, but we have to move forward.
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being scooped out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. We move as one and do what we do best. Smell that.
Sulfur.
A demon.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers now.
Soul magic. What the hell happened here?
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you all right? Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
Alone.
Who's alone? He's in shock. Leave him be.
Shut up.
Who's alone?
Shut up!
We don't have time for this. Let's move!
Darling, you're gonna owe me big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the Sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity in sacrifice! I can't. He's too strong. Val, I need you now!
Be at peace. For soon, you shall be no more.
What the hell's happening to you?
Let's go!
I'm not quite dead yet. What happened back there? I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? None of this makes sense. That's Vrea. They must have pulled me out of the water. What a vow. Did she drown?
Valeria! Val!
If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, oh, I better hope not.
You look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that?
He's possessed by a demon?
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again.
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Hush it!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look. I've no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right. But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val.
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say.
All right. Point taken.
So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity? No. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Maelys sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Oh, look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out.
Stronger.
A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right. I feel stronger. This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart. I don't get it. Svea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
Witchcraft is forbidden in Stormfall. Anyone caught joining nefarious cults will hang.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If you do, civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us! Let us in!
We beg you! Mercy! Murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan. All right, let's hear it.
You need answers, and I don't think Maelys will get you anything more than a rope around your neck. So, here's my plan. You wait for me in Stormfall. Easy enough, yes? Meanwhile, I meet up with our forces and I try to talk to Edric about the situation, to see how we can convince our people that you're not a bloody demon.
Agreed. I would rather appreciate not being executed. Where do we meet?
On the way here, I heard talk of an inn in Stormfall, the Laughing Seagull. I'll meet you there. Keep a low profile till then.
Why don't you let people in?
For the 100th time, this city is already filled to capacity with refugees. We are not letting anyone in.
Look, I really need to have access. Let me through.
That's not how things work, friend. Only conscripts are allowed through. Order of the Merchant Prince Damascus himself.
So you want fighters? I will fight. Now stand aside.
You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then. Go through to the farmlands on the other side of the city. Anyone else want to fight for Stormfall? No. That's what I thought.
Stormfall, Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahabi's shop. He will have you geared up, courtesy of Stormfall.
I don't want to die. I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that, or we throw you back outside the wall.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
A patron of exquisite taste. Welcome to my store.
Gems last forever, but people decay with every second of wasted time. Indecision is fatal in gem cutting and adventuring. Marvelous seeing you. Come back soon.
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you? See the engraving on this one. It's intact, even after so many years.
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.
Looks like a stray. You all alone? You are. You can tag along with me if you want. I have to warn you, though. We'll be getting into some trouble. Well, then, if you're sure, who am I to stop you? Let's get going, shall we?
You are all that stands between the Greens and your families. So stop sobbing and get ready for hacking. Make every blow count.
But we're not even trained. How are we supposed to kill them?
You use the sharp edge. Oh, civilians. Another new conscript, huh? You look different from the others. Oh, I know. You're not wetting your pants. How come?
I've been on battlefields before.
A soldier, huh? My lucky day. I need someone for a mission. Think you got what it takes?
I'm listening.
The Sfrir have penetrated two of the three defenses we built to stop them. Our last working Radiant turret on this side of Stormfall is in Sandor's barricade, north from here. Get to him and tell him that reinforcements will come. But his orders are to hold his ground at any cost. If his line breaks, the farmlands will be lost. The storm be with you. Don't look back.
Hey, Ben. You believe in those rumors? Deads walking and ghastly apparitions?
You're talking nonsense again.
Be vigilant! Hold position!
These guards are as scared as we are! We won't see the sunrise tomorrow!
Oi! Come back here! You're gonna get yourself killed!
That must be Sandor's barricade.
Please don't tell me you are the reinforcements.
Maybe. I have a message for Sandor.
He is inside, organizing the... Oh no.
Greens! The Greens are coming!
I'm going in.
What? Wait! I didn't authorize!
You want reinforcements? I'm all you're gonna get. Now let's go!
Keep!
time to show those greens the color of the storm! Warm her up! I want to hear her sing! Now!
Squad 2, to the west! Squad 3, in position!
Here they come!
Knock! Draw! Loose!
It's not enough!
Unleash the storm, now! Give them everything you've got! Stand as one for Stormfall! Tunnelers! Protect the cannon! To the north! Push them back into the ground! Take the south! Squad 2 to the west! Show them the might of the storm! We'll live through this! Soldier.
Just a messenger.
Some messenger you are.
What's the message then?
That the reinforcements are coming soon.
Impeccable timing. Take their sweet time as we get hammered. We won't hold for much longer if they don't get here soon.
There's more. Your orders are to stand your ground at any cost until they arrive.
Are you serious? My men...
My men's morale is hanging by a thread. Their friends are dead. They are famished, wounded. We have one cannon that barely works and little to no arrows left. What am I to do? Those buffoons are sentencing us to death for no reason. We won't withstand the next bloody assault.
You won't have to.
Oh yes, and why is that?
I'm taking the fight to them.
Don't be ridiculous.
Watch me.
Here, you fool! They have a giant burning one leading them! It will fry you alive!
I'm not letting your men die, Sandor.
Thank you.
Giant burning one. That explains a lot. I must find this beast and stop it.
Thank you.
I'm working. Feel free to look around, though.